Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to do EVS page number 18 and it's a story time. And the name of the story is I Am Sorry. It's a beautiful story of two friends and their name were Vishal and Rishabh. They were small kids like you studying in one class. So one day what happened was that Vishal was looking for his friend Rishabh and Rishabh was sitting quietly in the corner of classroom. So Vishal went to him and said, "Hey dude, what happened to you? Tell me, I'm your friend." Rishabh was sad. Vishal kept on asking, but Rishabh was sad. He didn't feel like telling him. But then Vishal insisted him, "Tell me, I'm your friend, please tell me." So Rishabh told him that, "Oh dear friend, today I shouted at my father. I was angry." "What? You shouted at your father? This is not a good thing to do. I must say, you should not repeat it in future. It's very shameful." Rishabh said, "All right, I know I did wrong. Now, I want to say sorry to my father. But I don't know what should I do. What should I say to my father?" And Vishal said, "Don't worry, my dear friend Rishabh. I will tell you what to do. Let's make a card and you will write sorry on that card. Isn't it a nice idea?" Now Rishabh was very happy. He smiled at his friend. "Oh, what an idea, Vishal. I think we should make a card for Dad, so that he may forgive me." So both of them agreed and they made a card, a sorry card for Rishabh Dad. So dear children, what did you learn? Never ever shout at your parents. It's a bad thing. It's a very bad thing. And if you hurt your parents, you can say sorry to them. Now let's learn how to make a card. Take a square sheet, fold it into a triangle, draw a face and write sorry like this. Make two eyes and a smile. And write down sorry. 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 And the sorry card is ready.